Okay, now girls, we are live on the internet, so no cursing.
Censor yourself.
I love that you're coordinated.
Yes, we didn't even plan this.
I love the beachy waves you have going on in your hair. Love it, yes.
Alright, so we need you guys to share the mic so everyone can hear you, if that's okay. I'm Jim. It's so nice to meet you. I get a handshake and not a hug, but it's because we're on TV. As soon as we will. So you guys, let's talk a little bit. What's going through your minds right now in like 2.5 hours or so?
Oh my God.
It's going to change. Crazy. Your life is going to change.
I feel like it already has for us.
It has.
Our lives have definitely changed since, you know, a year ago, I think. We were both, you know, working for a living and well, this is work, but it doesn't feel like work because this is like we want to make a career out of this. So we feel good to even be here in the top two. I feel like I've already won.
Me too. We're going to celebrate either way tonight, whoever does it.
Yes.
Party, party, party.
Yep. You're both winners.
I'm bringing my birthday.
Oh,
it's
yeah.
Your birthday.
Her birthday's tomorrow.
It's what? Birthday.
And your birthday is November 22nd, and I know that because my birthday is November
22nd. Oh, yeah.
Although I was born in like a different century than
a
you, honestly,
okay.
To be honest. 1981.
We're still birthday twins, though.
Yeah. I love the note. It's like sometime Thanksgiving it happens. Yep. This past year, right? Wasn't it Thanksgiving?
It was on Thanksgiving.
Love that.
What?
Birthday turkey. Yes.
For my birthday.
And Candice, you auditioned seasons 9 and 11. What was different this year?
I think season 9 and 11, I just happened to be a 19-year-old girl who could sing. And I wasn't really, you know, I didn't know a lot. So this year I turned myself into not only a singer but an artist. And I you know, broadened my, you know, horizons, and I thought of some different genres and I studied everything so just so I could be, you know, bulletproof in the competition.
And you are. You guys are incredible.
Thank you.
And your single, both of your singles, I have to very quickly talk to you first since you have the mic already.
Oh yeah.
I Am Beautiful. I Am Beautiful has like a little bit of a spiritual tone. Am I reading into that correctly?
Before the
other he in the song.
Yeah, before when I first listened to the song, I didn't get that vibe because I knew that it was about this guy that had done me wrong, and then I changed it to this good guy. But then I thought about it, I was like, okay, yeah, it could have some spiritual meaning. So, and I'm all for that.
Yeah.
Kree, I'm very sorry. They're wrapping you. You guys have to be whisked inside.
Fine.
I want to talk all about your single. We'll catch up backstage.
We will.
I want to hear all about it.
Okay.
All right, but we got to go right back to the carpet right now so you guys can go.
Thanks, you guys.